back the Shadow of Mordor. So last time we killed the Black Hand down over here. Actually, I guess it was down here. And blew up the Statue of Sauron and all sorts of lovely things. And pretty much advance the main quest to the point that once we do this, we are leaving this area. So I'm gonna do a couple of these outcast missions real quick. And I wanna do this hunting challenge, this kill a grog. And as it turns out, there's one right in front of me. I wouldn't bother if it wasn't for the fact that he's like right here. I don't really know how to go about doing this though, because I really don't have the firepower that I need to do this, I don't think. But I don't know how well this is really going to work. He's just gonna crush these orcs and demolish them completely. Oh damn. I has been seen. Yeah, you have fun with that orc. Go ahead and go over there and have fun. Well, that didn't work too well for you. Alright, dude. Come chase me. Let's try and lure you into like an army. I have a feeling that's gonna be my best bet. So just like cause as much havoc and chaos, give him as many targets as possible for him to fight. So, a couple of orcs. Okay, that hurt. Yeah, I don't think that's happening. Are you hurting him? Barely. Yeah, this ain't gonna work. I don't think we're killing him anytime soon. You guys have fun with that. All of you orcs, feel free. Just you go over there and you have fun. This orc patrol is gonna run down here and join in with the orc force that's fighting him. He's fighting a Karog over there. At least one's showing up on the map. Oh. Oh, it is still alive, somehow. I don't know how it's still alive. Oh, it's dead now. Well, that was quick. Oh, another Karagor. Oh, that sounded messy. Oh, I haven't seen. Watch out, incoming rock. Oh, he's running away. Yeah, I think I need to run away too. Don't think I've got the stuff to kill him. Don't think that's going to work. Where are these arrows? Down below. Oh, right in front of my goddamn face. I'm blind. Oh. Somebody did hurt him. A lot. But he's still, you know, not even close to being dead, but... Let's see if I can lure this. Fighting each other. Got that Karagor over there fighting it too. Well, it might be able to kill. It might be possible to kill this guy, but it's only gonna work. Like, the only way that it has even a chance of working is if I am able to. Yeah, like that. Did that count? No, it didn't. Well, crap. Alright, we're gonna take you over now. I'm actually kind of surprised the Karagors were able to beat him. To be honest with you. I didn't really think the Karagors were going to manage that. The game seems to be ridiculously loud to me again. I feel like every time I turn this on, it gets louder. Oops, what did I just do? Did I not? Yes. Alright, so we're gonna run over here. Alright, so this mission, apparently the slaves are fighting amongst themselves. So we're freeing them. Oh, I guess we're just freeing them for fighting amongst themselves. They were... Yes.
Vanguard should spend time making new ones that last longer. Maybe we should go sharpen our blades on his hide.
Let's attract this guy. We'll see if... Let's see if we brutalize this guy, if we can get some of them to run away. Oh yeah, that works. Watch them all run.
I've had enough of this! I'm not sure!
There's the bonus objective completed. Look it easy.
Get over here now!
I'll free you.
Of course. There's prisoners up ahead. They're close to death.
I'm gonna kill you just because. Just because you're there. Kill you because you're in my way. Because I can do it without any difficulty whatsoever. Brutalize you to make them run.
Maybe we'll make you do it more often.
Let's do it to you too, just because. It's a bunch of guys taken out super fast, super quick, super easy.
Keep your hands. Help us, please!
And everyone's run away or dead. Easy peasy. No actual fights required.
I didn't mean to cause so much trouble. I just lost my head. I hope my friends can forgive me.
No. The cat. Death of Kill Crazy. Garu the Ghoul Slayer. Let's do it. Why not? We'll look right here. Screw it. We'll do it while we're right here. Wouldn't do it if I had to go anywhere, but. We'll take him out. The dude. Alright, I can't see where I am now. That's probably him right there. Yep. He's afraid of Grogs and Karagors. And he has a hate of burns. So his name Ghoul Slayer apparently means nothing. Other than he has Monster Slayer, actually, but. Actually, it's kind of strange to see somebody with Monster Slayer. And yet he's afraid of ghouls. Don't suppose. I don't suppose. No, I don't see any anywhere. Did I just call over here? Did I call him over? I did. That's kind of funny. Not at all who I meant to call over. Not at all who I meant to call, but hey. Always invulnerable to self. I don't see that.
I smell fear in you.
Oh, you're clearly smelling yourself, because... Guarantee you there's no fear here, buddy.
You will not prevail.
I already have. Oh, nice. Kill him with his own spear. Well, you're dead. That was a good kill. I like that. That was fun. Well, it gave me quite a bit of experience, too. It's good. I need that. Ow. Okay, I totally hit dodge there. Didn't work. I'll kill you because shield guys are enough. That's not what I meant to assassinate, but hey, whatever works. Screw you, son. You weren't invited. You're not who I meant to kill either. Just busy killing completely the wrong people. Come here. Is that another one? Like, it's funny. What is it is to get, oh. Actually, new war chiefs. You can't tell me nothing about them. Really tell me about these guys. Okay. Random guys can give you, like, their names and stuff. But they do not give you, more detailed information about the guys. No. You weren't invited. I'm gonna lower my actual computer sound here. 1 second. I am on headphones, of course, so sound just seems really ridiculously loud to me. Doesn't mean it is. It definitely seems that way. Maybe a healing herb right here. Yeah, there we go. I'll take that. We'll run over here. I'm gonna check this out. Death of Bizdvi? Something like that? By killing Ukram the Flogger. I guess. It's only level 6, so I won't get much for it. But whatevs. I actually don't care about getting the power level from it. I'm actually primarily doing it for the experience. I kind of think you get the experience regardless of the level. If somebody sees me, I don't particularly care. No problem. Aragorn's over there. There he is. Ukrom the Flogger. Oh, he's afraid of freaking like everything. Ghouls, grogs, burning, flies. Does have rapid attack and savage weapon though. He has some interesting abilities. Kind of a bitch, however. Alright, let's get the speed boost. Whee! Alright, let's just straight run over there. Let's start with the killing.
I know every inch of this Blackland. If you try to run, I will not rest till you are dead.
That's great. Guess what? It's gonna kill you now. I don't need to run. You're just going to die. You're going to die almost immediately. And you're dead. So easy. Caveman can do it. Seriously. That guy was just cannon fodder. Didn't do it. Look at his head roll. It's going. It's rolling faster. And oh, it disappeared. Oh, disappointed. It was funny. I was waiting for it to roll down and like run into the dude down there. Scream for me! Oh, look at him chasing the poor slave. The slave didn't do nothing to you. I'll just murderate you. That'll make some of them run away.
Dark scum are crying again. It's not right.
You. I want your intel. Give me your knowledge. Give me your knowledge on... Who's the dude who has a mission right here? Zookdash. I don't want you though. Well, let's find out about these guys, I guess. Garu the Greedy. Honorable the Stealth. Yada yada. Whatever. Good night, good sir. Another dude? So it is. Hello. Oh, didn't mean to do that. This is right here, I'll just get more intel. Wasn't going to, but... He's getting scared of the Grey Walker. Hey, you're a war chief with only power 7. That's pretty sad, actually. It's pretty sad. Alright. This is Zookdash the Gluttonous, which is like the only dude who's been alive since like the beginning. I think I might have killed him one time, maybe. At the very, very beginning of this playthrough. I don't remember.
This looks like a good spot to pass out.
Sure, dude. Whatever you say. You're about to get jumped by a bunch of other orcs. Could intercept them and stop the ambush. I don't wanna watch. Let them come running in. I'll mess with them. Oh, he's invulnerable to ranged. That's still fun. I wonder if he'll survive this, if I don't interfere. Probably not, actually. He's probably gonna get murdered. I think the big guys are his bodyguards, so let's try and take them out. Well, maybe they're not all his guards. Some of them are, at least. I don't know which of these guys are his guards and which aren't. I think he's gonna die. I'm not even gonna have to do anything. Yep. He's dead. You dead, son. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. Freak it out there. Alright, let's go in here and clean house now. Surprise! Flee in horror and terror. And, or just die, you know, whatever works. Whatever works. And I'll take that. That's a crappy one. But whatever. Alright, how much? 2,000 something experience deleted to enough for another level. Another ability point. Ridiculously expensive. I kind of want this too, but. Whatever. Let's see. Somehow I used up another arrow. Whoa, what the hell was that? A really good question. I don't know what the hell that was. What's the deal with you? Oh.
Do you hear that? Thank you.
Bye.
Ranger, thank you. If you could, please rescue my...
Your drunkard friends. Oh, it's right nearby, so...
Drunkard friends.
Just I'll go handle it. Again, experience. I do need a lot of experience, so... We're gonna do it, even though I don't... I kinda wanna move on, but... I do want the experience, so... I'm going to do it. This will also give us more of the, weapon point things. Which are useful, so... We'll take it. Poison grog barrels. Okay. Whoa there, where the hell are you going, son? Alright, poison that.
Why kill the rogue life? Don't we give you plenty of mud?
I'm gonna go over there. I get a drink from that. They're gonna die. Or freak out. Or something. Whatever it is that they do when you poison the shit.
Real good. Next time you drink, we'll use you as king. They'll poison me. It's a bloody target!
Guys, nice to see you.
I want you to feel it every moment.
Let's sneak our way into here. They're all too busy.
I'm done. Thank you.
Seven? Okay. Like, it's I don't even not even sure what to do with that. They're dropping down here. And alright, I'm just gonna have to kill everybody now. Since apparently they decided you're all gonna try and show up and interfere. Because he's saving the prisoners. This means you're all gonna have to die. That's all that was doing. Nope. Well, no. That wasn't very nice.
Hit him from the side!
and dead. And dead. And everyone explode. Oh, I just poked him and he died. That was funny. Yes, I see you coming.
We're free!
Trust me. You don't want to come over here. You really don't. Hey,
thank you for saving us. It wasn't even worth stealing that grog. It tasted like old wet dwarf hair.
And you would know what old wet... Nope, you know what? Just forget it. I don't want to know. That's boring. I've seen that before. What's this one? Root, and don't care. The... All I can do is trap. I like the sound of this, because it sounds unique. So we're actually going to do that. I'm going to warn him ahead of time as well. And then after this, I think we're going to be, moving on to the next area.
This kind of slave is a fat one with lots of meat on his bones.
Come, take over this guy. He will be the one. How the hell do I get up there? Turn around, dude. I would have done that. We're gonna do this. We just set a death threat. That's the crafty? What the hell his name is? No, it's a war chief. This guy. Only captains can send death threats. Damn it. Alright then, just die. You're not important. You're not useful to me. You are not useful to me. Alright, we need to find somebody that we can find. I guess this guy, because he's the only guy I presently know about that I know where he is. Or at least, you know, have an idea where he is. We're gonna go find this guy. I love how he has as much power as his war chief does. This guy is like as tough as his war chief. It's funny to me. He's funny to me. Blow up your face. Grab you. Interrogate. Death threat. Your boss. Getting scared of the Gravewalker. Now he has a reason to be scared of me. Before he didn't. He does now, though. Oh! Wrong! Need to lure you into the... giant area here. Where the hell is the entrance to this? Oh, did it see me? Oh, it saw me. Mistakes have probably been made. Come on. You know you want some. You know you want to come up in here. I love how all the orcs are like. Oh, guys. Really. Y'all have bigger problems. Not important. The giant thing that's about to, like, murder everyone in the area is... That's me. Considerably more important than I am. Really. Seriously. I wanna deal with him first. Actually... They're doing it looks like they hurt him. They scratched him. Not saying much, but they scratched him. Come on, dude. Come on. Come on. I know you want to. Come on. A little bit closer. Little bit closer. Right there. Boom, in your face. Oh, I don't look at Garrett. I think I made him mad. Guys, you have bigger problems. Oh, damn. Right on my butt. It's right on my butt. Oh! Ow, that actually hurt. That hurt a lot, actually. Oh, man, watch out. Can I... leap attack on this guy? I don't think I can. Don't think I can do anything. Hit him from above. Is he dead? No. Come on, jump, jump. Really, come on. What did I tell you? What did I try and tell you? Oh, damn. Well, I think he just straight killed me. Yeah, he did. There was no, like, reviving from that, apparently. What happened to him? Okay. I don't know how he got promoted to War Chief, but hey. Whatever you say. Alright, I don't much care. And so he still does have the... Okay, cool. Cool. Alright, note to self.
Towers of silver, they are lights to guide Frogs. Us in the land of shadow.
Do not... Frogs do not die. Oh, another death of Mijtvi. I don't know who this guy is, but apparently he sucks. Sorry if you happen to ever hear this. But we're dying, dude. Come on. Game is not that hard.
Where all other lights may fail, pale reflections of the light of the two trees and memories of a lost
kingdom. I generally tear my way through. I do that power by not dying, apparently. Interesting. But I tear my way through guys so quickly in this that dying is just that makes sense to me. I died to the Grog because, well, they did the Grog and or Grog or however the heck you say it, and they don't exactly die easily. That's not at all what I wanted. How did I select that? Totally selected that. I don't know why. I don't know what was that. Why is that showing up as? It doesn't make sense to me. He's not my current target. You're stupid. This guy is my current target. I don't know why. No, that was weird. Actually, I do kind of know what happened there, but still, it's silly. It's silly. Love how leap over a little thing, and you could run faster, because reasons. That's not what I meant to do, but sure. Whatever you say. This guy's already set traps for us.
He believes he draws us into a trap. Let us not disappoint him.
I am. He wanted me to go like a hell of a lot of ways.
I saw when the Grave Walker did to them explosives. Set them off with a single shot, and now there's bits of food and flesh spread all over the place.
Well, that's how I do, son. That's how I do. Could just, like, ambush these guys, but I don't really want to. Oh, that's not at all what I meant to do. Still not what I meant to do, but hey.
Did you hear that?
Kind of worked, I guess. Alright, so let's just lippity doo dah over here.
So we didn't keep the talk, so what? Now we get to go and hunt him again. Or long good hunt.
Oh, this thing. Oh,
because
it's sealed. Whatever.
It might have been the Ranger.
Might have been your mom. Oh, burned! Alright, that's for you. Start some chaos. And apparently you're retarded. Come on, pay attention. Make yourself useful. Yes? No? Apparently no. Apparently your answer is no. Alright, so what we're gonna do? We're gonna lure you this way. This way. And that's out! Assault! Behold, the doom of Caragor. Doom by Caragor. Let's go let that Caragor, like, you know, have his way with you all. Gonna come down here. Oh, look. Crush. 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 Welcome, dude. How's it going?
Deathstalker! Oh, it's you! I'm so afraid! Whatever shall I do?
Hey, you don't sound very afraid. Hey, you. Hell. Oh, dodge! 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 Do as I say.
One of you go like them!
You maggot!
Who the hell are you?
When Uruks stand together, nothing can beat us!
You are highly mistaken, sir.
Stay put!
We need more Uruks! Like the
bacon! Oh, no. Damn, you're quick, I like that thing. Deuce. Alright, well, whatever. Whatever. Whee! Whee! What business? No. No good, like. No good, like, mechanic things to take out people around here. It's no fun. Alright, let's come up here and kill this archer, because it's just annoying. Surprise! I apparently have turned invisible. Oh, okay. Sure. Because reasons. What the hell? Apparently you're actually not dead. I'm really confused. I'm really, really confused. Ow. I don't know how the hell you hit me, but hey. Come on, climb! Get up there! And now you're dead. Ow!
You'll say what pain is.
Ow! Damn it! Oh, no, no, no! Stop! It's health down there, so I need to go get that. Rise. Boom! Alright, it's time to really start the massacre. It's time to really start the massacre. Ow, that really friggin' hurt. Holy crap, that hurt. No. Behold the Caragor. Have fun with him. Oh, hello. Are you gonna climb there, buddy? Oh, that's what I always wanted. Trigger somebody's strength. Okay. I don't know how that works, but. Are you gonna do anything that I tell you? There we go. Take one of them to your face. Oh, oh, damn it. Oh no. Oh, what the hell up to your face? Look at that, dude. Where the hell do you think you're going? You're not getting away. Not have arrows or something? No, I got enough arrows. Why? Come on, get up there. Damn it, he's gonna get away. Where the fuck is he going? Oh, hello, thank you. Ah. Bitch.
Hey, hey, hey! How about a deal? I've got gold!
Gold? Honey. Fortunately for you, I don't care. Have death. Have some death. Oh, look, you dropped an epic rune, too. Awesome. Have good night. Oh. His underling got promoted. I wonder if he's still around. He is. Awesome. Let's go kill him too. Let's kill him too. Shunk! It's fine. I don't need you to be vulnerable to it. I just need you to take it. And death. And definitely death. Oh jeez. I think he's dead. I think he's very dead. Run him through, slice the neck, cut his head off. Yep, he's dead. Who the hell are you? I don't know who you are. Whatever. Ooh, on combat execution. Oh, I'm definitely taking that. That is an awesome one. Yeah. Swap this for that. Gives me more health and combat executions. It's guaranteed, as opposed to a chance like the other one was. Yeah, that's not that great. I do like this one too, but I know my health doesn't get that low that often. At least it doesn't stay that low. I usually go and get health back. But this, that is definitely a thing that we are doing. Because I do a lot of combat execution kills, and that's just awesome. So yeah. See, that's cool, because if I get a high hit streak, I get basically pretty sure to get healed. Fully healed. Gives me health every execution. Increases damage. Increases damage. And increases damage. So yeah. Pretty good stuff. I only got the one epic for that. This one's like all epics. This is like nothing but epics. Just epics, epics, and more epics. Which is the range of a tract. It seems to have a hell of a range as it is. I think I really need that. These are the same. So you can get converted. I mean, either one of these is really that great. I guess I'll equip that one. I have the money for one of these now, so for the final upgrade for this, so we'll get it. We'll do that. We're going pretty good on the XP. We're pretty close now. Pretty close now. We'll do this really quick. Because if we do that, that'll get us pretty close to oh my god. That'll get us pretty close to where we need to be as far as experience for the next level. And then it should take next to nothing to whatever. I was gonna try and kill him, but forget it. Surprise! Have death. Gugrish Eye Grouger. Probably him right there. Oh, somebody else. I don't know who the hell you are. How about you? Who are you? Also, somebody else. A lot of guys around here.
Okay. We could jump down on the Great Walker and split him wide open. Ha! What a sight that would be.
Clearly an idiot.
You need to sharpen your blade. Blacksmith must have pulled a quick one on you.
Hello. There we go. What's his face? Survive an encounter with me. They'll be impressed. They'll be very impressed.
We need a lot more materials than we got.
kill you because whatever. You're not bored. Where is this guy?
First we carry the barrels here. Then they make us take the same barrels back there.
That's not what I meant to do. I ain't seeing this dude. I feel like he's not in his camp.
It's a perfect killing machine.
Yeah, they're good at mid-range fighting. Not too close and not too far from here.
I feel like this guy's not in this camp or something, because definitely not seeing him. Because it's in my way, but they're not the orc I'm looking for. Use the force and tell them that this is, you are not the orc I'm looking for. You're the orc I'm looking for? There you are. Alright, we'll go kill him. We need to do it quick too, so.
Monster!
Uruk have horn! Ha ha! Uruk love horn sound!
You're obviously an idiot. I don't have time for you though. I found this dude. I used up a lot of time running around looking for him, so. But you're vulnerable to range. Good to know.
Sauron grows stronger with every day. Just like the Tower of Barad-dûr.
That doesn't really make sense, but sure. Whatever you say, dude. Ow. How rude. Ow. Seriously, rude. Oh, joy. I'm actually going to about to die. No, stop it! Stop it! Stop it!
This will be no battle of honor. More like ending the suffering of a wounded animal.
Alright, alright, seriously. Stop. Stop. Stop, stop, stop. What is this thing? Where the fuck did you come from?
Enjoy living in the knowledge that you are beaten.
Are you just gonna walk away? I'm just gonna walk away. Or you too. Whatever, dude. Oh. Hold off. What's the guy I'm trying to kill? Oh, guy with the shield. Okay. I don't think I'm gonna kill this guy, because... in every desire and time, anyway. Maybe. Maybe, maybe. You are not who I meant to use that on, but hey, it works.
I'll have you next time. I'll have my revenge.
Where are you thinking of going? You're not running away. Idiot.
Oh, there we go. Your sword rusts and breaks.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Oops. Oop, gotcha. And dead. I think we did do it in the required time, too. His face.
Fight,
Well, fair enough.
My kill!
Help you.
Ready for us, Ranger!
Now it's time for me to really start kicking some up over here. See, now I can just start, like, crushing, because I don't have to worry about the time limit no more. I don't even know what just happened there. Oh, damn it! Hit the wrong button.
I wonder how much your death's gonna be worth. Catching at least.
Damn. That sucked. Power level 2. Oh. How? That doesn't even make sense. Yeah, yeah. Random fool promoted. Who's this idiot who thinks he can kill me? Wow, you're all the way late already. How the hell you manage that so quick? But wait. This guy? No. This guy? No. I don't know who just killed me. What do you? Probably not you. What are these two? I think it was a Gorfell, actually. I don't know how the hell he got so strong so quick.
What is this?
Alright, actually, on second thought, we have the levels that we wanted. Almost to the point of unlocking this final level, so we're gonna save both of those points.
Sorceress power, to enter their minds. It is not natural.
It is the power to sow terror among the servants of our enemy. It is the power to hunt the followers of the Dark Lord.
Where are we? Oh, we're right there. Whatever. Alright, we're just gonna go do this. Let's get this over with. Let's get this over with. Okay, you can come back to this area. Alright. Alright, I'm gonna do this. Rest of the story, move on to the second half of the game.
The smell of fresh meat always attracts the scavengers.
And they tend to travel in packs. You should leave. Now.
Queen will be pleased to see you.
Very different looking area. Very green and lush. Not exactly what you think of when you think of Mordor.
Lady Marwyn, Queen of the Shore. Mother. The fallen ranger from the Black Gate. Come closer.
Your daughter claims you have something for me.
Not for you, Talion. The hour grows late. Very soon, the Dark Lord and his army will march all over Mordor. But a great power can be awakened to prevent it.
Is that why I'm here?
Breach into Morgoth's Scar. Take the elven craftwork from the ghouls. And find the dwarf.
Stay strong.
Clearly takes a lot out of her doing any sort of this,
What is your mother's affliction?
No one knows. She worsened after her travels.
Is there not medicine?
There was, but our camp was overrun.
She's got a lot of alchemy looking things in her house. Well, it must have been him talking to his wife.
I need to find the way to Morgoth's Scar. There's a good chance we can pick up the ghoul's trail at that ransacked caravan we passed earlier by the ravine.
Worst thing about the pigskins is the white.
Alright, this is the new area. Actually, it's smaller than the other one, kind of. Kind of. New abilities. There's a tower right in front of my face.
They always act tired. Let's go get that.
Surprise! They make you all run because you're wimps. Short tower. Boom!
Mordor takes Eldar shape.
On about a bunch of stuff down in the cave there. Alright, where
how
are we
does
going?
The queen know
this
your
way.
Past? Ancient knowledge lays unseen by all but spirits. She can see into both worlds.
Perhaps she will lead us to what we seek. So many dead Uruks. I must thank the ghouls before I slaughter them.
Ghouls are scavengers. They take all, but leave one thing behind.
I must locate the ghouls' tracks. There's our trail.
Surprise! No. Run away so quick. Hell. Oh, there they are.
What did I say?
Their leader is becoming too much of a menace. Oh. Dudes. Guys have bigger things to worry about.
Oh,
Bye. Ouch. Where are we now? Oh yeah, it's definitely taking us into the cave. Why am I not surprised?
This hollow bleeds with death. And this must be Morgoth's scar.
Without triggering the ghoul swarm. In other words, stop running around like lunatic and move slower.
In the belly of the beast, stealth is my best weapon. Fear fire as much as light. Those flames might prove useful if we are overwhelmed.
You follow me? There's a couple of things in here. Oh, dang it. Well, before we trigger that, let's see if we can. Oh, I don't think you can. I don't know if you can. Oh, maybe you can. Door there. This is on the side of it, anyway. Oh, don't look like it is. Over there somewhere. Yeah, it's right there on the wall. Damn it. Oh well. Oh well. I don't think I can go back and get that one, other one either. Not easily, anyway. Not safely. Oh, it's the hammer.
Made by the Dark Lord himself. And still covered in my family's blood.
Sucks. Messy. Oh, that's the V ring.
We are betrayed. Its power blazes like a beacon, and will bring ruin to all Middle Earth.
That was the origin of the One. Uh-oh. Sounds unpleasant. What are you, stupid ghoul?
What is that creature?
Thank you. flames.
They'll keep coming till only our bones remain.
Nope. And dead.
The storm is past. The danger has not.
Alright, can we go back that way? No, we can't.
We must escape this darkness.
Spawning new ones as I kill the old ones. Come on, come on, climb. Climb, you idiot.
Those fires will stop them.
Nani here, get
so we pick that up as we run past. I don't know if I can come back in here, though. Oh, I probably don't. Fuck, there we go. Where are we supposed to go? This way. Maybe. Maybe not. I don't know.
The entrance is nigh, and so is our end if we don't reach it in time.
Explode all your faces. That is not what I meant to do. Oh well. Whatever. Get with the going of the running. Most eminently. More explosions. For you. Back off. Oh my. That's a lot of them. Oh jeez. And it ends. It's like, oh crap. No. that was funny. What the hell are you?
Pity to end your military career inside the belly of a ghoul, eh?
You're a short little bastard. Clearly the dwarf she was talking about.
Torvin, the beast hunter. And I bet 10 pints you just nabbed the treasure I was after.
Now, I am grateful for the assistance. But it does not grant you proprietary rights.
Keep it! I just found something a lot more valuable.
And what would that be?
My new hunting partner!
What you hunt does not interest me, Master Dwarf.
Even if it leads you to the chisel that belongs to that hammer.
Mm-hmm. He's like, oh, well now.
Every creature's got its lure. Yours just happens to be very old. Well, if the thrill of the hunt takes your fancy, my camp's not far.
Find the dwarf.
That's what you said. Well, that's a bunch of experience.
Yes. What of your vision, Celebrimbor?
I used all that he had taught me and forged the three in secret. Water, air, and fire.
That would be the elven rings that he's talking about there. Let's go back inside and get that thing. Queen. I just said your thing was close. That is not close. Not close. Wait, I thought those were supposed to be different guys. I guess it is, but... Interesting. Oops. Yeah, see, I don't know any of these guys yet. Apparently I know some of their names, because... Whatever. Well, I guess we have to go back in here now, since I failed to get this the first time. Obnoxious, but... I actually have a quest to get this stuff, some of this stuff, don't I? I have to get white and Hello, welcome, baby. Intel? Papers? Person? Oh! Barbie. Apparently. Apparently, Arby is the answer.
Where was you earlier? Out hunting?
Nah, I was going
to Right, run! Run! You two aren't going to get away, just because you happen to be wise enough to be running the same direction I'm going. Dude in front's like, oh god, he's still following me. I'm coming for you, Jimmy. Jimmy, why'd you run? It's just not nice. Not nice, Jimmy. I was about to say. Actually, don't do anything. Apparently, our friend Hunter had a brother who must have died.
A friendly dwarf. Hunter and hunted. Death takes them all.
There's a lot of, like, loot things up here in the, rafters, kind of, I guess you would call them. This is the exit. Oh god, the brightness. Did I unlock anything? That's what I didn't see. I don't think it unlocked anything. No, it didn't. See, I think I get these from... I get these as their hunter things. I'm sure I get these from the hunter guy. The brand is what I want, and I think I get the brand from her. So we're gonna go. How the hell do you even get out of here? How do you get out of here? Climb there, buddy. There we go. There we go. I'll get back to LMI. Outcast. Get that on the way. Guys. He's vulnerable to everything. Have a good night. See, now it's time to unlock the inner part of this.
Catch that slave! You're dead!
Surprise! Yeah, this gives me Brian, which is what I want.
Yeah.
Thank you.
I found the Mithril Hammer. Can your flames show me why my soul was denied death?
Yeah, you're doing so good.
You are the victim of a blood sacrifice.
Can the curse be broken?
Destroy the Black Hand and his followers and claim Mordor.
No men of Gondor will come to my aid.
You don't need them. Your power begets followers, willing or otherwise.
I'm an orc army. How do I do this?
Your answers are in the fortress nearby, but what you seek may not be there for much longer.
She really doesn't sound good.
Marwyn's decree was speed. The future must be met.
Our warriors deserve more than they get.
Agree. It's always the berserkers who get the grog.
All the answers. Bullshit.
Warriors are tough. They don't need no. Someone has to patrol the area.
The problem thing is, I can't be detected here, is the problem. Nope.
Caveborn told me his category was tame.
Caveborn does nothing but lie. You can't tame Caveborn.
You can't, but I can. Oh, these guys.
It is not them we seek, but what they carry. I will save them nonetheless. Don't be blinded by your emotions.
Look, Elf.
The Queen told us our answers to building an orc army lie within this fortress.
If we brand those archers, we can build our army and save these men at the same time.
What? To brand, just to hold that, okay. Combat.
Shall I show their inside the light of day? Kill me!
Your will is mine.
What are you doing?
You were made to be cowed by terror.
Gondorians are invaders. Men are scourged. These villains take our land, but no more. Now we take them back, and we take their lives as well.
gaze into the light of my eye, see the blue flames that will save you. Mine is the sight that will pierce your mortal will.
The neck? The head? The gut? How shall we make them bleed?
The enemy is too quick!
Let your hand be guided by silver.
You're a tough one. Oh. Hit the wrong button. A and B, not whatever the hell I hit there. Start causing some chaos.
The Lady of the Shore sent you to our aid. The Queen warned us to wait until the end of the battle.
Then you all spotted us.
I told you. The visions always come to pass.
Yes, but I told you not to.
Did you have something for me?
Queen Marwyn sent us to find this.
The hell is that? Crown. Sounds painful. Are you dead? Sauron himself with the ring. And just like that, you got crushed. No, probably didn't kill you though. Step to kick your butt.
Take him to Mordor.
Erase the darkness.
Ah!
That was easy. Just drop the thing on them, they all ran away.
It is one thing to kill these Uruk, it is another to make them our followers.
It is a gift.
Heed my command!
Come, minions. Yeah, see, this is where the game starts to get really cool. This is when you can start doing the branding stuff, because it's just
these really towers
big.
Reach from yesterday to tomorrow. I live on in these stones.
They shall not pass. That's funny. It's kind of funny. Sad. Oh, okay, I don't have the upgrades yet. I need these two. I need these two that I get from Hilla. Doing the stuff with him, I guess. I don't want that one. I want Wraithburn. Double charge. Flame of Vengeance, maybe. I do want like Swift Spinacher and some of this other stuff too, but there's a bunch of skills that I still want that I have to unlock, but we're not there yet. We're not quite there yet. I actually have a quest, apparently, to go after him. A main quest to go after him, apparently. This is curious. Yeah. How much this do we have? Oh, I actually have all of the rune things I want. Alright, never mind then. What do we got here? Yeah, so we still need a lot of this to get that. I think that's what I'm going to go for. I'm going to save up to get this, and then I'm going to start unlocking all these other things. I kind of want that more than I want the other stuff first. What was that? Unknown Captain Killed. Okay. Alrighty then. Whatever works. Alright, let's have a quick look-see around. I've barely got an enemy kill, even though... Oh, you know what? Hold on. That's what that is right there. I think. Yeah. He died over here, somehow. Maybe he was killed by my friends?
A well-trained hunter makes a perfect...
By the guys I, like, took over?
Yeah, yeah, grab me right, Spike. Not too close, and not too far from the action.
Yeah, that's, yeah, see, friendlies. Friendly guys, they killed him. Without me ever even having to do anything. Which is just amusing to me. Oops, there's like a thing here. Yep.
Nothing funnier than watching the archers make
yep,
a
right here.
Other forces in Mordor besides ourselves and Sauron.
Yes, these are the spies of Curunir.
Oh, yeah. Yep, spies of Saruman. Alright. Kill the elite guards and take out a bunch of other guys. You.
What was that?
Everyone get him!
Oh, not you. Well, whatever.
Look at just moved over there.
You are mine.
It's the dark.
You two are mine. Seriously, stop that crap. Let's take this guy. You two are mine.
Follow my will.
Take them.
Surrender your will.
And you will be mine. And you will be mine. And you too shall be mine.
All the time. Must have stolen someone's gold.
Oh, poke you, apparently. You'll just die.
Hope the killer's gone. Rather
the boy. Ooh, there's a guy. I want him. But we'll take him in a minute. Oh, there's another guy over there.
Nakla.
Nice. Multiple boss enemies. Oh yeah, it's an elite guard. I don't want you. The guys will kill you on their own. I don't have to do anything to you. Not worried about you. They'll kill you for me. There it is. Whatever. And I guess it's up here? Maybe? I don't know. You're down below. Where is this thing?
Glorious coming to us.
Right, that's all we need. Four maggots stealing our frog.
Right. As long as they're tough to fight. Kill the tar.
Alright, really, dude? You need to do what I tell you. It's a battle to unfairly gain up on the orcs.
Once again, the filthy humans siding with the dwarf.
Ow.
These Uruk live for battle.
Then we shall not disappoint them.
I want you. Thank you. The other guy. Did they kill him already? Oh, he's dead. Oh, you're actually a dude. And now you're my dude. Think. No, you're not.
Make for death! With too many suits for you to win!
Yes!
Durin is not talk! I'll hunt you across all of Mordor!
Ow, bitch! Oh, that was just bullshit that you even hit me. Why did you kill him? That's some bullshit right there. I should not have killed him. I'm a little annoyed about that. Who are you? Another guy. You my guys? No.
What was that noise? Enough searching, the Oryx dead. So what?
Now, this must be a combat one, not a regular one that you apparently decided you were gonna do. Oh, no. There we go. That's what I want.
Walker!
Walker! Like sneaking around quiet, don't you? I'll make you quiet forever. I'll cut your tongue out.
What the hell? What was the way you could interrupt those? What the hell even hit me? And I'm apparently dead.
Time to go claim the price on your head.
That was some bullshit. You didn't even fucking hit me. I'm a little pissed off about that one right there, actually. Really kinda am. That was...
How is it that we...
Really obnoxious. What is this?
You dominate the minds of our enemies.
When the first Dark Lord created the Orcs as a tortured mockery of the Elves, he ensured they could be controlled through fear. I walk the path he carved.
Wrong. Yeah. What am I doing? I don't need that. Go away. Oops. Get off the thing. Alright, let's try this mission again. This time without the fooling around. Oh, the Grog guy is still here. You know, I actually can capture him. Yeah, I can capture him. I'm gonna do that, actually. I can, anyway. That'll just be hilarious. I get it to come on here. Ow. What a bitch. Alright, whatever. Oh, damn! Oh, damn! Oh, no! Oh, no, no, no! No, 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 no. I don't want any of you.
There were a dozen more of us and we fled the camp.
I don't want any of you. Not yet. Anyway. How do I?
All right, enough lollygagging. The girl's long gone at this rate.
What? How do I? No, that's all I want. Upgrade. There we go. RB. Okay, maybe you have to have Grog Hunter in order to capture them. Yeah, I think you do, so. Never mind, we won't be doing that then. Although, probably just lure him into the front gate if I can figure out what the hell the front gate is. How are we supposed to get into this place? Oh, it's over there. Never mind. Not doing that then. Can't be done easily, so forget it. How do I get into this place? I pissed him off. Oh, I don't want them to see me just yet. I want to actually try and have some semblance of stealth.
Gonna have a real successful hunt. Got my eye on my prize.
Than the last one, if you want that barrel of crawl.
Forget about getting on the wall. I'm stronger than the both of you, maggot.
Won't make a difference. Captain says we only get drunk if we kill the brave.
You hear that?
Fine. Keep a climbing. Oh, not brutalized. Oh well. My fault. Hit the wrong button. Totally my fault. Hit the wrong button.
Ogthrock.
Ghoul lover. That's funny. Surprise. I didn't mean to kill you. I meant to take you over. Oh well. Nope, not him.
No mercy for you pink skins!
Yes, take the berserkers. Out of the shield. Got who I meant to take, but hey, you were there. Come to me, guys. Get all these guys to charge over here, right? Yep. Let's add another one to my list of minions.
Oh,
and you too shall be mine. Take the information on him then. That intel here. Bye bye. Oops.